You know what? I'll punch you out too. I don't care. I don't give a flip. Yo, everybody. Generikb here. Excuse me. Pardon. Generikb here. Welcome back to another episode of Mafia 3, baby. And you may wonder why I'm in a armored car. Well, that's a great question. I'm glad you asked. It just happened to be, all of a sudden, an option that I could use when oh, this is the worst car. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, we're going to get a different car. This was an option that I could choose from whoever the Irish dude is. I'm going to grab this little guy right here. I see you. Peekaboo. All right. You know, I'm almost... Let's get the good car. This is crazy. Boom. Yeah, see? The Pinkerton. I'm sure that's going to be good for something.
I'll get around to you right away.
Hey, there he is. Okay, here's a good... Are you going to run me over? No, man, he's good. You're good, you.
Got a car here for you.
Thank you.
That's a big help.
Oh, good. Oh, my God. That was so close. All right, so now we got to go talk with Donovan about Frank Pagani? Ooh, I was looking up at the name. Oh man, we were so close. This is where I have to stop? Are you for real? What kind of backstreet weirdo place they put me in? Oh, what we got? What is up here? Oh, I was looking at the minimap, totally missed the stairs. Yeah, I'm very good at video games. Oh, yeah, I got the communist propaganda. That's right. Suck it, commies. Okay, so now we're going to go talk with Donovan, who, for some weird reason, has decided that he wants to meet in the middle of freaking freaked up nowhere. All right, we're inside. I can't even imagine smoking inside a car.
I just picked up this call between Mr. Frank Pagani and Tommy Marcano. The first voice you're going to hear is Frank's.
The fuck you mean it's gone? He came in and killed everybody.
Christ, what a goddamn mess. I know Sal's so pissed. You got to get your ass back here like right fucking now.
Sal's pissed.
What about me, huh? Down here busting my ass, and now I have to deal with this shit?
I told you.
I take care of you, and I stand by that. When you're back in town and things calm down, I'll make it right.
Yeah, well, you fucking better.
Ooh, there's a nice car.
Boat's taking off here in a few minutes. I gotta finish up with some things. Then I'll fly back when I can.
Ooh.
I checked with Vessel Traffic Services, and they're expecting the Tanager to arrive any time now. Frank's a slippery bastard, so I have no idea where he'll end up once he's back in the city. His car is on the Tanager, though. And from what I hear, he loves that goddamn thing.
So if I can get onto the boat and plant this, I'll be able to track wherever he goes.
Oh, I thought it was a bomb.
It's the same model we used against the Soviets. Has a mercury-based trigger. Once you see the signal, just follow it.
After I put this on his car, we'll take apart the rest of his district. No sense in leaving any loose ends.
I'm sure Frank will appreciate your thoroughness.
So I gotta put the tracker on the car, and then I can kill everything else. Well, okay. So get to the Tanager. I'd like to speak to your Tanager, please. Anyway, how am I gonna get out of here now? Why would they make me go in such a weird little place out in the middle of nowhere? Now it's gonna make me back up? Of course it is. Well, lucky for them, I'm an expert driver. Yeehaw! Okay. Not a scratch. Oh, and there's my armored truck. A little bit of some loose ends, and oh, right there already. Best oil. Oh, excuse me while I pick up that thing. It's laying on the road. I mean, if I'm in the neighborhood and that's right there, might as well. Them's good wiretapping things. You would figure with this. Oh, no, they said this. He stole some from the FBI or whatever, so he couldn't exactly just grab a bunch willy-nilly. That's what it was. Oh, but see, like, right
right here. Great place to put one. Because it'll tell me where people are. Uh-huh. And doop. It's called tactical wiretapping. I made it up. Bingo, bango.
That's for certain.
Okay.
Madani ain't the kind of guy to just walk away from a fight. You heard what happened.
Okay, so now we're gonna juke around here. Okay, I might just park it right here. Cause we're about to be in a bad spot. Okay, that's the boat.
Hey Paulie, forgot your wallet in my office.
Ooh yeah. Ooh. Okay. We gotta see what we can do here. Okay, that is nothing I can jump on. Ah, here's something though. Oh. Okay. Uh-huh, perfect. Oh, what are y'all doing there? Okay, there's like three dudes there. Are they playing dice? Okay, that didn't get any of those guys.
All right, let's move, people. We got shit to do.
Okay, is that gonna make them move? No. Okay, what if we do this? Oh, okay. That might get one of them. Nope. Okay. What if we do one of these guys?
We ought to check that shit out.
No, don't check nothing out. Well, I mean, it kind of worked the way I wanted it to, I guess. Meanwhile, the other guy has no idea I'm around. Hi, Jalos. But definitely should take this guy, maybe.
Billy Joe, your old lady's on the horn. She's gotta speak with you.
Hey, your old lady's on the horn. Alright. Don't necessarily have to do this, but it's good to be a little clean about things. How's my weaponry? Oh, not bad. I'm okay. Alright, so. There's dudes around, but none of that. Okay, this is all an area I can't get into unless. Can I get in. Here. Can I get in this door? No. Okay, these guys are just here for. S's and G's, as they say. Alright, can I get in that door though? What? What in the gravy? Alright. Well, wait a minute. Can I do something like this? Yeah, I can't. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna get right up in here. There's that. See, there's that guy? Oh.
Someone could use a shower. Just saying.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna pick him up. That's how it's done. Did he say someone's gonna need a shower after this? Did he pee on himself? What's going on here?
Right.
All right, that was pretty good. I'm all about being sneaky on this one. There's a lot of business going on here. Yeah, those guys are inside. Feel like we could take on.
Nice and quiet, just the way I like it.
We'll take on this one dude who's just kind of sitting there.
We're going to have to come together as a community and figure out how to deal with the junkies as well as the pushers.
Okay, there's a guy there. Alright. Let's see if that guy comes walking over.
Bad jokes. Like for
nope. Okay, there's one. He's coming back around. He's turning. No. Okay, that guy's now going over this away. Oh, here's how we do. Here's how it's done. Okay, where'd he go? Nope. I ain't doing nothing. Where is that guy? Which one is he? Oh, he's right over.
That's the plan. Even got Carlo to go.
Okay. Those guys are fine. Oh, but there's a couple of bad guys over there.
You see that new movie? Something Living Dead? Freak me the heck out.
Alright, let's keep trucking. No. No. What's going on? No, you didn't. You just saw nothing.
Out of the way.
Come on now. Come on now. No. You think this guy will... You think these people will freak out if I kill that guy? They don't care. These guys don't care. Everything's fine. Ain't nothing to worry about. And what about these two yahoos over here?
They should have towed down that amusement park years ago.
Two of those dudes. Alright, maybe if I do one of these little jobbies. And then do a little.
What? Swear I heard something.
What'd you have? Something about the house being gone. The other guy don't know? That other guy don't know nothing. Oh man, what an idiot. Oh, actually I may get them both. I may do the same thing.
There's a lot of brothers driving around these big. I say we try that area.
Let's try that area. Oh, yeah. It's the best. All right. If they make it that far. Not bad. Not bad at all, I say. Okay, there's a dude right up there. How do we get up on this boat?
I'm keeping an eye on that boy.
Huh? Okay.
Judgment day is coming. Nice and gets quiet. Away with this fine kind of shit me. Forever.
Okay, we gonna stay. He's gonna come walk over here eventually, I think.
The smell of the water makes me wanna hit the beach.
I think. Or maybe if we do one of these little guys and get right shump and go. Nope.
Do I look like I can afford a new car? Come on, man.
Come on now. Nope. Alright. He's gonna put it out. He's gonna start walking. He's walking over that way. That's actually all right. And hiya. Someone seeing me? No.
Long time, huh?
Okay, it's not the greatest place to have him, so I'm just gonna pick that guy up really quick. Oh.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Oh. Well, we did it.
What the fuck?
Kill him!
Oh man. Dang it.
Get out of here! Make a hole!
Okay, we got a dude. No, you ain't.
Fuck, I had to.
Okay, there's a guy over here. Where you at? Where you at, though?
I'm going to eat your fucking inside.
Okay. Everything's fine now. Nobody need to worry about nothing. Alright, that's what I get for trying to, like, just keep things nice and clean. Now how you get up on this boat? These are the questions that I ask myself. Aha! Come down in here. Okay, I'm gonna... Here we go. On the tanker. Hostile zone, everybody. There's the car. Okay, how we get in that car? Okay, there's the telephone. Okay. Oh, but I can't open that door. Why can't I open this? Dang crappers, man. Okay.
So anyway, the guy challenges Frank to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy, doesn't show.
Someone coming? There he is. There he is. What's up, fella? Hey, what's up there, fella? And hello.
Hey, who's this guy? A dog's gonna love violating your corpse. Who cover?
Okay, there's gonna be some dude hams. Maybe they're up above me? I don't know. Plant the tracking device. Are they up there? No? Okay. Be-dee-dee. And escape. That sounds like the greatest idea ever. I'm not even gonna try to kill those other foolios. I'm just gonna get out of here. If I can walk through a door. And they don't even know. They don't even know. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
The fuck was that?
No. Mm-hmm. Where they at? Uh-oh. Oops. Well, I'm in the water. Oh, please, Mr. Crocodile. Please don't decide that I'm a tasty treat. Oh, man, please don't decide I'm a tasty treat. I did not intend for this to happen. Shoot. Boy, talk about the coward's way out. Well, I probably escaped. Olympic swimmer, what kind of stroke is that? Dope stroke. Alright, maybe I can climb up on there. That seems like a technical escape, yet not what they intended. Okay, can a man climb up? My guess is gonna be no. I can! Of course I can. Oh yeah, look, just gotta walk out of that little area right there. Nobody know about me, and I'm free. Cheater, pumpkin eater. Who shoot? This is my favorite thing, who shoot? There's a Playboy. Don't look at it, kids, bad for you. All right, so I guess I'll, oh, nope, that is also the wrong button. Get a car.
Ba-doop. Need new wheels in Tickfall.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Yeah, thank you. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Come on, get out.
A set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Thank you. Just like you ordered. So... talk to Pablo. Wait, who? What was the one? It was called X. What was the one that he just gave us? Like, who shooting? Who we shooting? Oh, that's like a side quest. Yeah, that's what it is. All right. So now we're going to go to this one. Yes. Which is very close. We just happen to be... yeah, you know what I mean, honest? Like, that's where it is. We happen to be right in the neighborhood. Look at this. And they wanted us to go all that weird way. That's why you never listen to the GPS. Dude, we were right here. How amazing is that? Okay, hello. Oh, blah, blah, blah.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You with the company?
Not exactly. They're gonna be a problem.
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though.
Mm-hmm.
It's how Frank Tagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Mm-hmm. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
Because working for Pops Holland know what he's up to.
We're gonna do it. Yeah, we're gonna get at them. Don't you worry, brother. All right. So we've got a killer dude, killer man. We've got a dismantled airdrop and steel pop smuggling money. I love it. Boom. Let's kill a man. Get in it. Whee-hoo. Go right through here like it was nothing. And, oh yeah, I see it. Okay, 200 something. My favorite thing. My favorite thing about this game. I mean, it ain't the greatest game. I think we all can agree. I think the greatest open world game that's ever been made is pretty... It's pretty routine, but I do love stealthying, sneaking around, and killing people. It's so much fun.
Out of the way.
Yeah, out of my way.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, you watch it, dude. Okay. Okay, there's a sentry. That's all we know so far about the place. I know he killed a man. A man has been killed, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait a minute. What's going on? Oh, okay.
This is what happens if you lip off.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Couple dudes. You think I can take that guy down?
Next time, keep your damned mouth shut. You want to see your families again? Then
oh, that's bad guy. That's bad guy. All right, but we're good. We okay.
Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace.
Uh-huh. And hi-ya! Ooh! Uh-oh, we messed up. Is everything fine? No, we're fine. Oh, everything's good. Where is... Oh, that's a sentry. Oh, okay. Hey.
You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up.
I hear you.
Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace.
Boy, that guy is just a slave driver. Okay, we're going to take care of this guy easy peasy right now. We're going to do one of these little... Woo! Oh, where's he going now? Ooh! Okay. And...
You want to see your families again?
I've seen him. Nobody's seen him. Nobody's seen me. Oh, hatch out!
Pick up the pace.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's so good.
Hurry the fuck up.
Everybody's so mad at him.
Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day.
I know. Boy, this guy has got a potty mouth on him.
Daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up.
So there is not only.
You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up.
Should they hurry up or?
Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace.
Okay, here we go. What's this? Oh, dude, no, it's just one bad guy.
Hurry the fuck up.
Okay, and hiya. Oh, it's nice.
Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up.
Everybody get.
You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up. Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace.
All right, let's get these guys. Where is that? That's one of them. Mm-hmm.
Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day.
Mm-hmm. You don't know about it.
Run for your lives.
Mm-hmm. You don't know about it. And
this is what happens if you lip.
Off the street.
So good. All right, everybody dead except for that man. Let's kill a man. And we may not have to actually kill him. We may just, it does say kill. I don't know why I always try to help these young men. They don't want to be helped. Okay, so, so I take a sip of my drinky drink. There's some stuff to destroy. What is this stuff? Ain't nobody need this. Oof. Ooh. Excuse me, brother. And oh hell. Car parts, huh? Not on my watch. Not on my watch. This money that you got right here? It's mine. Everything you think is yours is mine. I own this place. Hey, here we go. Clink, clinky. All right, and then there's one more thing to destroy, and then we out of here, we outy 5G. Come on, take it. Not very good car parts. Not very sturdy. Is this my car? No. Where's my car? There it is. All right. So, we just gonna come over to one other place. Where we go now? We're right up in here. Let's go dismantle the airdrop operations. Mm-hmm. Ooh, pa-poof. That's like the Batmobile. Batmobile does that. Pa-poof. Ooh, pa-pow. What was that? Hello, copper. Don't pay attention to what I be doing. All right. I interrogate a man. As you may notice, there is a junction box over here, which is perfect for interrogating a man. Find out the what kind of people we got dealing with around here. I'm smuggling? No, trespassing the smuggle area is what it is. Now who we see?
It is what it is. Ops don't give a fuck. As long as he's making a buck, and that's the way.
Okay, so we can sneak in through this way. Can you believe that? Okay.
Guess it's easier to get rid of Bobby Aaron than to get rid of his shitty radio commercials.
Watch this little double.
You know why the mother...
Holy shit.
Yeah, you heard it. You heard it.
The heck is going on?
Yeah, you know. It's what we call a double sentry kill. Boom! Okay, what else are we looking at? There's some stuff to mess up. There's a couple sentry guys. Hey, let's do this thing. I kind of feel like going through the front door may not be the best bet for us, but see what else we can do. We can't climb upstairs. Oh, dude, there's a couple dude hams over there. There's a dude ham over there, so we gotta watch out. What, bro? Hey, lazy. Did you fall off the building or something? Oh, here we go. This is something good. Okay, a couple dudes.
It's wetter than a cucumber in a convent.
Only way he could have beat the butcher.
You believe a white man would sell out his own race like that? Help the cunts kill one of his own.
It's not the greatest idea to do both. Oh, he's going off the other way.
The fuck?
Then we're going to do a quick little guy. Come on now. Right over this way, my man. Oh, we about to get busted. Stone Cold busted right now. You go call for help. Ain't nobody know. Okay, let's. Ooh, who shoot? Who shoot? Who's shooting? Oh, there he is, right there. Hey.
Shit, I'm pinned in. Shit, I'm pinned in.
Okay, okay. We gotta do good. Okay, you gonna do a thing?
Goddamn.
Okay, there's interrogation man.
Let's go. That shit's all him.
Oh
let's
yeah.
Go.
You got it. No, you don't. Hey, hey. Mm-mm. Come on now. Come on now. Don't be that way. Don't be the. Dang it. Dang it.
You see this guy?
Don't you shoot? You can't shoot me.
Oh fuck.
Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, come on, get him. That's the guy, right? Here we go.
Pops Holland's smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina.
Look at this
pissed
guy.
Pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs the show over there.
Spare him.
He on out. I call the shots.
Get the boys down here.
Everybody stay calm. You know what? I'll punch you out too. I don't care. I don't give a flip. Okay. That was so sloppy. That was the sloppiest of sloppies. I'm very sorry. But we gotta take down all this stuff, steal all the cash. Steal all cash money, blow up everything, because otherwise it won't.
I see you.
Oh, dude, there's more guys? Oh.
This is a crock of shit.
Oh.
I ain't giving up that easy.
Oh, I thought y'all gave up. Hmm. Where you gonna go? Mm-hmm. Oh, he dead. Anybody else? Okay, we're fine. Ooh, what do we have here? Mm-hmm. Ooh! Ooh! Boy, it feels like we gotta damage a lot more stuff. Is that one still gotta be killed? Yeah. Still gotta destroy this guy the old-fashioned way. Did you just say you want to see my insides? That don't sound right. Okay, so let's go do a little upstairs action, because there are going to be some more things and such and so forth around here to kill. Oh, and in the next building over. Actually, yeah. So let's take on whatever's in here. Yeah, I keep moving. Are you down there? Where are you at? Give me that money. Is there anything good in this boat? No? Okay. Oh yeah, there's something downstairs to blow up. We will? Cause that's good money right there. Yeah, okay, here we go.
Not here.
Not here. Not here. How much money that is? Oh yeah, this is the stuff. Get me a tech vest. Cause apparently I need it. Some terrible. Ooh, what do we got in there? Oh, wiping his butt with $100 bills. You know what? I'm gonna. No, what is it? Heal. Mhm. And then we take one more. Perfect. Now we're good. Oh, what does this say? Oh, yeah. I wonder what that's good for. No clue. Money. Money right in here. Okay, we've really been doing the work on this guy. But I need to go around the edge here. See, how do we get from where we was to where we need to be? Oh yeah, we went down. There's still one more thing over there to blow up. Dang, it's hard being thorough. Oh, that is the guy right there. You bad man, ain't you? Yes, you bad man. Don't you worry, I'll come for you, Batman. Mm-hmm. Oh, I was right on it. But I was too busy killing men. Hey-ya! Huh? TVs, televisions. Ooh, it's dark and nasty now. There's that guy. Should I go ahead and kill him? Does he even know I exist? Hello. Hello on you. Okay, let's go upstairs because I think there's a sneaky Pete way over that might have more stuff to steal from this dude. Boy, did it get dark in here or is it just me? Please excuse Maddie's absence. His bowels were irritable. I came all the way over here for that. Okay, is this considered? Yes, good. Very glad we did this. Very important. Reducing. That should reduce it quite a bit. Okay, we're out. We're out, fools. Off like a herd of turtles. I guess we'll go down. From whence we came, right around here. Excuse me, dead people. Boy, were we so good. Oh, no, there is more. If we go through this away, I don't think we're quite done killing things. Yeah, there's more in there. Are there more bad guys? No. Maybe, but I don't think so. Oh man, I'm so glad I checked this out. $500 for a box of TVs? Is that all? Excuse me, sirs.
Up at this son of a bitch!
Well, here's what I think about you. Slot machine. And then one final one. We should be good. I think that's... Oh, there's two of them here. Yes. That's another grand. Boom. Well, I remember when we had TVs like that. Before they were considered, before they had remote controls. That's why you have kids. That was the remote control. Is that my car? I think it is, actually. He's like, boy, go change the channel. Oh, Pa. Hey, where we is going now? Whoa, hey now. Oh, okay, there's another one that we could do. Kill Butterbean. That's where we need to go. I didn't even know there was a place down there. Let's go kill us a man named Butterbean. I've only known one other person with a name of Butterbean, and that's, what was it? Was he considered a UFC fighter? Or was he just a weird boxer? I can't quite remember. Now, is this gonna... Nothing. They don't care about me. Big, fat, bald, white guy. Butterbean. He's pretty baller. I think it was UFC. Alright, so around the corner we go. People trying to add me on Steam and it's covering up my mini-map. I don't know where to go. It's so funny, people try to add me on Steam all the time. When I first started YouTube and I started playing games other than like Minecraft and stuff, I totally added people on Steam, but it sucks. Oh, why did the camera go all weird? Hey, why camera all weird? Was there a reason for that madness? But it sucks because like you try to record a video and all of a sudden it's like boop boop boop, and it's like, hey Jenny, are you recording? Yes. Oh. Okay. Hi. Do you think we could play something together sometime? Well, I'm recording, so ask me later. Then it just got so bad, like, the more your channel grew, and there's only, like, a limit. Okay, I can't climb that.
You know that barrel's filled with fuel, right?
Oh, yeah.
So maybe you shouldn't be smoking right next to it?
Oh, dude, I'm in a weird, bad spot here.
Ain't got nothing to worry about.
Mm-hmm. I'm in a weird spot here. Yeah, you're gonna see me if I don't. I had to take action. That was not my fault. Oh, dude. So I did one of those really bad ones. Is he gonna freak out? No, he's not gonna freak out. He just fell down. Yeah, dude. I did one of those intimidating ones and he fell down, but he didn't know. After that, he's just like, well, okay. Hey Joe, don't worry about it. Okay, those two guys could probably stay over there. Ooh, someone about to look at me? Oh, my nose. Sorry if I do the sniffles. Best thing to do, man, when you're sick, is just play one of these crazy little single-player games.
Calms my nerves.
I know.
Shift with me, you drink coffee. Black. Bless it. But I won't be able to sleep tonight. Read a book.
Alright. And then. Oh man, don't two of y'all look. Okay, good. Oh, this is the perfect opportunity right here. And how you? Yes! Nobody gotta know. I'm gonna do a little sneak job. Right in here. Nobody else knows. And you're a dead man! Mm-hmm.
For pity's sake!
Nope.
Draw, motherfucker!
Nope.
This boy's mine!
Nope. Oh! Get him! Get him! Get out! Turn around! Uh-huh. Okay, there's a guy around. Man, I'm so good! So good at this game, I don't quite know what to do. It's just like, wow, that was a really nice gun. What a really nice gun. Anybody else trying to know? Told me, blah, blah, blah. I'm not gonna read all that. They still gonna try to come do something to me? We all good now? We all friends? We can be friends.
There.
Oh.
Wasted.
That was pretty good.
Running for cover.
Oh. There it is. Dude, still no die already.
Move on it.
Oh, what's that thing? There it is. Oh, I think a shark, or I think an alligator got that guy. Okay, wait a minute. We need this thing. Y'all had it now. Oh. Oh. Oh, it hurts. Who tried to shoot? Oh, I see him.
Take you with me.
Who you take? Man, that was good. I like this gun better. But that was good. Mm-hmm. Slide on down. Oh, that's how you do. Here it is.
Everybody ditch me.
He's coming.
Got you all to myself. This boy.
Hey! God, die! Oh, this gun, I have a feeling this gun doesn't do much on the in the realm of damage. But sure feels good. Alright, we all good? Alright, let's kill the rest of this. It says talk to Pablo Duarte. Not until I guess I don't have to. I guess like we did it somehow. Killed a man. I'm still gonna shoot it though. Ain't no cube sugar, you crazy. I know better. You know, it's like being sneaky for a bit is fun, but when the feces hits the fan, it ain't too bad to go to town on this stuff. Okay, you gonna load up? There you go. Hey you. I'm gonna steal this car too. No, unless my car is like right here. Wait, are those bad guys? Yeah, they are. I'm gonna hit him with the. There we go.
I am you, pal.
Oh. Ooh, I like this car. Let's. Ooh, wait. Nah, it seems like a kind of a fun little car. Let's take this guy. Kablunk. And going back to, yeah, that guy. Now there's one other thing that we could do. Oh, how about you pay attention to the mini-map? There's one other thing we could do, but I'm not gonna bother. We got it, we figured it out. I'm not going for 100% completion here. Oh, hello. So now we talk to Dude Ham. Oh, that's a nice car. Talk to Dude Ham, and then that's probably going to get what's his nuts out. We track him. Track the big boy, and then we got to kill him or convert him. No, I think these are considered... These are the capos? Or, no, the ones below are lieutenants. So we're killing lieutenants now. I don't think you convert those guys. I think we're kind of converting... Sorry, brother. I think we're converting, like, kind of low-level scrubs. Oh, what am I doing? That's so good. Oh, now there's a little bit of damage. Okay. Let's go talk to Nacho Libre.
Poland's not getting any more cargo out to Cuba.
I did it. Yep, I'm fine.
You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Yeah.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
That's right.
Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker.
Nope.
He's a survivor.
No, we got this.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
That's right. That's right. Confront him. Oh, well, it's a confront. I run into this every time, and I still don't quite get it, so. I guess I'll take this beater. Why not? And you. Ooh, but before we do, I better get some more bullets and maybe a better gun. I've got quite a bit of money. Let's see if there's like a really good one to take care of, like, to buy, like, be awesome to get, like, some kind of, like, really nice. I'm gonna get the best big assault rifle money can buy. Oh, dude, there's so many guys here. Is this where I was before? Yeah. Yes, it is. All right. Well, hey, that's good. At least we know how to get where we need to be. All right, so let's call up arms dealer man. For,
just about out of everything.
I'll head your way now.
I head your way, ba-ba-boom. Hey.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Let me see what you got. I'm gonna refill. All right, let's go. Rifles, special weapons. Okay, that's like the... Ooh. See, that might actually be pretty good idea, because I can get like a cool automatic. What's one that doesn't have... Oh. Let's get that bad boy. Because we can. Okay. And then we'll get an automatic weapon. What's that one that we bought? The Binya? The silenced. Ooh. Yeah, they won't hear me coming. Boom.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
Okay. Hey, wait. Oh, I thought, well, dang it, never mind. I've got this silenced Binya. Pecker. Oh well, could be worse, I guess. Okay, so now at least we know that there's this way.
That stereotype about dock workers and their language?
You think I should ask out Alice who works in the office?
Alice Holland? Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss and her brother is a homicidal fucking tweaker.
So you don't think it's a good idea?
I heard something. Nigga out there trying to kill us. Survive him, then you can do what the fuck you want.
So he turned around. It's a good deal. That's such a good deal. And then... Oh, there's a guy right there. He's probably looking at me.
No fucking way.
Get him. That's... Wow. Oh, okay. So I performed a brutal takedown. Now they know about me. Well, hell. This is the last thing I needed. That didn't last very long, did it? What we got a dude there? Ooh. Hey, get that guy. You gonna do it? Okay, shot him in the foot. He dead. Okay. Dang it, dude.
He's here.
Yeah, I'm here. Against my better judgment. Dang it. Is he gonna know about me? Like, are they coming?
Hey, he's over here.
No.
Oh, shit.
Should've
kept your head down.
Fuck up that ass.
Hey.
I see him. There
gonna
he
get,
is.
We're gonna get this guy. We're gonna get him. Don't alert nobody. Nope. There it is. Oof.
I see you.
This is not a great gun, by the way. I mean, it's pretty awesome. Oh!
You boys just back me up.
Oh, no. There it is. We fine. What is it? Up. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get me a tack vest. Since I'm in the neighborhood.
Hey, boy, time. Let
fuck
him
over there.
Nothing. Try over there.
Mm-mm. That's right. That's right. Ooh, I'll get this thing. Since I used one. Right over there. Okay. Ooh, now he's down there somewhere. He's around. He's going to try to get me.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And... yeah, it's amazing. That's right. Come to me, my child. Come to Generikb. Come to Lincoln. Lincoln will make it all better. Oh, this is a sentry? Oh, it's like taking candy from a baby. I know where he lives. I know where he's staying. There's a dude right there. Mm-hmm. Ready? You think he's gonna... If I give him a little whistle? Yeah, that's right. And... I go shop.
Oh, for pity's sake.
Oh, we got a guy. Shot you in the... Ooh! Shot you in the balls, I saw it! Okay, where's that guy? Oh wow, the guy right over, way over there. Oh, well. Whoa, did you see that? Oh, out of ammo? Oh no, no, no. We are golden. We just gotta go upstairs. I know where he's at. I know where he's at, boy. We just gonna go right up these stairs and he's a dead man. But we gotta interrogate him. None of this killing in cold blood. Yoo-hoo!
Hope I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Are you out of your mind? You want some more?
Nope. Nope, I don't. Come on now. Yes, that's it. I'm gonna add you to my racket.
And I'll let you keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, fine. I'll work with you.
Yeah.
You're happy to hear that, Pops.
Clam! Clam! Dun-dun-dun! Dun-dun-dun! Reload. Okay, so now... Here's my... Okay. So, increase the ammo carrying capacity, extra adrenaline shot, if we assign a veto. There it is. This is the one we want. Oh, look. Masterson with a lower accuracy than the Deacon. Highly accurate. Yes. This is the one I want. Boom! That's how you do it. Move it around.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Uh-huh. It's all about one hand washing the other hand. Is that how that saying goes? Sorry, I got ice in my mouth. One hand washes the other? Yeah. One hand gives the other hand a high five. Yeah, you see? Scram job. Boom! So now we've taken over whatever this place is.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
That's that dude. Donovan. Donovan did it. Boom! Okay, so it looks like the next logical step to do, because we have taken care of... Oh, Frank. Wait, kill Frank. Oh man, we still gotta kill this guy? Oh man, we ain't done here yet. Yeah, we gotta kill old Frank the Tank. Frank Pagani, who's the dude. Oh yeah, cause we've been, I'm on it. Okay, but we're gonna do that in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure and leave a like. Helps me out so very, very much. And until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Purse. Brush your hair.